you're looking at how to pronounce this word, the correct pronunciation is as acceptable. Stress on that second syllable. Both British and American pronunciations are similar here, so it's easy once you know acceptable. And now you know.